हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। ए ट्राइंगल ए बी सी साइन ए माइनस कॉस बी माइनस कॉस सी बराबर जीरो, व्हाट इज एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर इट इज गिवन दैट साइन ए माइनस कॉस बी माइनस कॉस सी इक्वल टू जीरो। सो साइन ए we take minus common from these two terms, cos b plus cos c equal to 0. Now sin a, we use cos c plus cos d in this. So cos b plus 2 cos b plus c by 2 into cos b minus c by 2 equal to 0. Now sin A can be used by formula sin 2A बराबर 2 sin A cos A. If angle A become half, then sin A equal to 2 sin A by 2 cos A by 2. So we write it as sin 2 sin A by 2 into cos A by 2. Since in triangle A plus B plus C equal to 180, therefore B plus C equal to 180 minus A and B plus C by 2 equal to 90 minus A by 2. So we put 2 cos 90 minus A by 2 into cos B by b minus c by 2 equal to 0. So this is 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 cos 90 minus theta sin theta. So this is 2 sin a by 2 cos b minus c by 2 equal to 0. So 2 sin a by 2, 2 sin a by 2 is common. So sin a by 2 cos a by 2 minus cos b minus c by 2 equal to 0. Now we put sin a by 2 equal to 0. So this is sin a by 2 equal to sin 0, a by 2 equal to 0, it means a equal to 0. Okay, now cos a by 2 minus cos b minus c by 2 equal to 0. So this is cos a by 2 equal to cos b minus c by 2. Comparing angle, a by 2 equal to b minus c by 2. So a equal to b minus c. This is our first. And in triangle a plus b plus c equal to 180, here a 0. So b plus c equal to 180, b plus c equal to 180 and a 0. So we got two equation, b minus c equal to 0 and b plus c equal to 180. Adding both, so cc cancel, 2b equal to 180, it means b equal to 90 or pi by 2. So answer of this question is b equal to pi by 2, which is found in option D. So student, I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.